All right, hi everybody, this is Lordy Lou, and welcome back to Pat the Titans. I am currently playing Thalassodromeus again. I got on a community server because it was just taking a little too long for me to grind out the last one, so this is a new character. Her name is Dusk. She's pretty. She's pretty pink. Her skin is coming in. I'll probably change it though, but I came across like these rainbow rocks and I just thought it was super pretty and wanted to show y'all. So yeah, I'm almost adult. So let's take a hot look at the Gondwa map. You see this section, I don't know what it's called, but it's gorgeous. Definitely not something I was expecting from this map. You can see it's just super pretty. It's still pretty close to the ocean, so I'm not sure. I need food though, like so bad. I have not seen like any fish. I almost got snatched by like a baby croc on the way here. We do not have the best stam either. Let's see if we can get something. Up, up, up. Something to eat. I haven't seen any bodies or anything either. Okay, here we go. Let's go dive, 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 dive! Woo! Touchdown! Ugh, nothing though. Just a fake fish. Like, where's all the food? Doesn't matter where I go. I'm glad we get Stam back in the water. Look at my wet skin. That's something I love about Path of Titans, is all the skins have like a wet version until your animal dries off. It's super cute. A nice touch. I like how we can gain so much height. Still can't find any bodies. See, oh, we're almost out of stam. We'll touch down right here. Here. Take a sit. Kind of want to just do like a tour so you guys can see the whole map from the Thalassodromeus perspective. Oh! Hey! There's a food hill thingy. More Thalassodromeus. Everything is so pretty. Skin looks cool. And he's off. See if we can get some food though. I'm starving. Everything is just so pretty. Do I have to run after whatever comes out of this burrow? Ew. Yeah. Oh. We're way stronger than I thought we were. Nice. Let's eat this. Hey, that counts as one of the quests. This is a paleo swan. Paleosonia. I'm butchering it so bad. Paleo is what we're gonna call it. Tiny Megalania. That's what we're gonna call it. Find some more food. Oh, I remember these. It's on the map, a bit more towards the center. More mushroom ponds. Oh, shoot. Is that a Rex? There's two of them. I don't think they're Rexes. Oh, there's three of them. Are they Gigas? No. Carcas. Yeah, Carcadontosaurus. You're not gonna eat him? Oh wow. Is this a safe zone?
Nope.
Oh. Okay. Oh, they want him. There's a stingray. Get him. He's a better swimmer than y'all, though. You're still fighting? Oh, did they kill it already? Dang. Dad. Guess the birds with them. Should be enough for them. They shouldn't want to eat me.
Dr. Rex. Where you at, Rexy? Oh, right here. They got a megalania with them. And two babies. They are right across the way from the Parkodontosauruses. They could absolutely go steal that meal. I think the babies could kill me if they wanted to, unfortunately. Why are you running? Oh, how much stamina? Ooh, okay. That I was really low. Fine, run away. They can probably eat bones, honestly. But what I want is a body. Need some food. Wonder where they're going. There's so many bones. I actually could have completed that quest. Trying to keep up with these guys though is a hassle. I guess they're going for like a semi-realism. I feel like a vulture just waiting for one of them to die. They'll probably eat each other first though. I'm getting a little too close for comfort. Oof. Oof. Try not to break my back every time I land. Oh, there they are. Hey. Oh, they're so cute. Guess they're going down to this crater thing. Oh, this is a safe zone. The bar is bold to you. Oh, definitely not a safe zone. I met you fighting a theory. And another theory. Definitely need food. They must be starving as well. Mm-hmm. got another body. Got a bush. Demetri has returned. Oh, jeez. Any food? Don't eat me. No! I need a piece. Need a piece. Yes. I don't know how much that helped. That's a significant bit, actually. Wow. Shoot. Yeah. Why would I ever eat again? Lots of mushrooms here. Oh. It's okay. Okay. I'm chilling. Chilling. We gotta pick these up. Are you done? Flowers. This Metri is not giving up. Peace be with you. Hey, how much was that? 50? I'll take it. See if we can get a sip of water over here peacefully. I might. Is there no, the water quality is too low. Oh shoot. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. More Rexes. Car car. And a Giga. Those don't seem very friendly. Are you guys establishing dominance? Oh, there's one more. Jeez. Oh, an alio. Yeah, the water quality here is terrible. Oh, they're leaving. Oh. They're not taking their chances. Let's go after our Rex family. Can't be letting them get away. Ooh, we need water. There you guys are. Okay. All right. Oop. An Alberta. Oh, this is the car from earlier. Alberta was not taking any chances. How have they not had a confrontation? Who's this flying? Another one. Uh-oh. The Rex family. They're so close to each other. Oh boy. Are they not gonna eat it? I mean, they're staring at you real hard. No? Wow. What luck. Oh, the pygmies. The pygmies are attacking. Oh, man. I'm running out of stam. Shoot. Pygmies are trying to kill the chids. Ooh, there's a sea dragon. And a Barsboldia. Oh, somebody died. We killed one of the pygmies? Okay. Ooh-wee. There's people everywhere on this map. I need a drink, though. Like, badly. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna leave this video off here. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the parts of the Gondwa map that I was able to show you, and seeing all these little, you know, family units out here chilling. hopefully I'll be able to show you more of the map in the next video. So thank you so much for watching. And goodbye.